there is power in symbols. Collect the scattered scraps of faith and give comfort to the masses. Surges as the enemy crumbles. Watch your step. If only treasure could staunch the flow of otherworldly corruption. Some reward for a task well performed. Advantage. Give them no quarter. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. Executed with impunity. Crystalline bulk. Beyond one's limits. Death waits for the slightest lapse in concentration. Back to the pit. Another abomination cleansed from our lands. Decimated. Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. A spark without kindling is a goal without hope. Is lit. The path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it. trinkets and baubles, paid for in blood. Even the cold stone seems bent on preventing passage. Onslaught. Destroy them all. As victories mount, so too will resistance. precision and power. A dizzying blow to body and brain. A victory nonetheless. Without tools of iron, you must rely on flesh and indefatigable purpose. Wealth beyond measure, awarded to the brave and the foolhardy alike. Devastating blow. Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer. Thank you. This expedition at least promises success. Another one falls. Success so clearly in view. Or is it merely a trick of the light? A fortune waiting to be spent. Tokens of hope recovered from the encroaching dark. Advantage of this faith-fueled charity. It will not last. a sister of battle, pious and unrelenting. With enough ale, maybe they can be inured against the horrors below. Corruption has soaked the soil, sapping all good life from these groves. Let us burn out this evil.
Thank you.
the ground quakes. Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. Great is the weapon that cuts on its own. Of war can be healed, but never hidden. Compassion is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle. Success so clearly in view. Or is it merely a trick of the light? In Radiance, may we find victory. A singular strike. Well struck. Slowly, gently, this is how a life is taken. Be wary. Triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall. That such missteps are the exception and not the rule. As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted and purpose is made clear. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. Obliterated. Slow death, unforeseen, unforgiving. Huddled together, furtive and vulnerable, rats in a maze. eternity. Compassion is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle. Another one falls. Another abomination cleansed from our lands. Born of the void, it dies in the earth. Nature herself, a victim to the spreading corruption, malformed with misintent. Injury, palpable fear. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Press this advantage. Give them no quarter. As victories mount, so too will resistance. The match is struck. A blazing star is born. inches. Momentum. Push on to the task's end. Devastating blow. Such a terrible assault cannot be left unanswered. Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer. The light, the promise of safety. Packs laden with loot are often low on supplies. The sparkling eyes of youth, twisted and made merciless. to fight. Vulgar. A trifling victory, but a victory nonetheless. Masterfully executed. This expedition at least promises success. Thank you. lit, the path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it. Curious is the trap maker's art, his efficacy unwitnessed by his own eyes. Precision and power. These nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten. Compassion is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle. A brilliant confluence of skill and purpose. Driving out corruption is an endless battle, but one that must be fought. Can you feel it? The walls between the sane world and that unplumbed dimension of delirium are tenuously thin here. I entertained a delegation of experts from overseas, eager to plumb the depths of their knowledge and share with them certain techniques and alchemical processes I had found to yield wondrous and terrifying results. Having learned all I could from my visiting guests, I murdered them as they slept. A devil walks these halls. Only the mad or the desperate go in search of him. If only treasure could staunch the flow of otherworldly corruption. The ground quakes. Blurred vision. The end approaches. Confluence of skill and purpose. Soothed. Sedated. Slow death, unforeseen, unforgiving. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Slowly, gently, this is how a life is taken. The light, the promise of safety. is the weapon that cuts on its own. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. Press this advantage. Give them no quarter. Finding the stuff is only the first test. Now it must be carried home. Momentary abatement. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. Struck. Decimated. The blood quickens. Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. Seize this momentum. Push on to the task's end. Even the cold stone seems bent on preventing passage. Wealth beyond measure, awarded to the brave and the foolhardy alike. The match is struck. a blazing star is born. Singular strike. A decisive pummeling. Gathered close in tenuous firelight and uneasy companionship. The way is lit, the path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it. As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear.
Impressive.
In radiance, may we find victory. These nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten. Towering, fierce, terrible, nightmare-made material. Masterfully executed. Precision and power. Eradicated. Devastating blow. A powerful blow. Annihilated. Passion is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle. Closes in, haunting the hearts of men. As victories mount, so too will resistance. Thank you. Packs laden with loot are often low on supplies. Women and men, soldiers and outlaws, fools and corpses. All will find their way to us now that the road is clear. The smell of rotting fish is almost unbearable. Another mariner, another misfortune. Eradicated. another one falls. A trifling victory, but a victory nonetheless. Decimated. Some reward for a task well performed. Star is born. Destroyed. Annihilated. Great is the weapon that cuts on its own. Trinkets and baubles, paid for in blood. Carelessness will find no clemency in this place. Thank you. onslaught. Destroy them all. Packs laden with loot are often low on supplies. Formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. Press this advantage. Give them no quarter. Falls, a faint hope blossoms. Ambushed by foul invention. Finding the stuff is only the first test. Now it must be carried home. Despite its morbid aspect, this twisted, cavernous maze seems almost traversable. I remember days when the sun shone and laughter could be heard from the tavern. slightest lapse in concentration. Decimated. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Finding the stuff is only the first test. Now it must be carried home. A fortune waiting to be spent. Destroyed. A trifling victory, but a victory nonetheless. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. Eradicated. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. Cruel machinations spring to life with a singular purpose. Glittering gold, trinkets and baubles, paid for in blood. Gathered close in tenuous firelight and uneasy companionship. Thank you. formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. This expedition at least promises success. All my life, I could feel an insistent gnawing in the back of my mind. It was a yearning, a thirst for discovery that could be neither numbed nor sated. Her knowledge of horticulturalism and its role in various arcane practices impressed me greatly. My licentious impulse gave way to a genuine professional respect, and together, we began to plant, harvest, and brew. There is method in the wild corruption here. It bears a form both wretched and malevolent. Ambushed by foul invention. Formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. Confusion, nerves, and panic. Obliterated. Monster's size has no intrinsic merit, unless inordinate exsanguination be considered a virtue. Thank you. Death waits for the slightest lapse in concentration. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. Prodigious size alone does not dissuade the sharpened blade. Wealth beyond measure, awarded to the brave and the foolhardy alike. A spark without kindling is a goal without hope. The match is struck. A blazing star is born. Disadvantage. Give them no quarter. Gnawing uncertainty, the birthplace of dread. Struck. Their cursed champion falls. Foolish horrors, brought low and driven into the mud. The promise of safety. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Yeah. Fate is the weapon that cuts on its own. Precision and power. Decisive pummeling. The bigger the beast, the greater the glory. Nature herself, a victim to the spreading corruption, malformed with misintent. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. Devastating blow. Ringing ears, blurred vision, the end approaches. The strength to follow it. the blood quickens. A singular strike. Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer. Twisted and maniacal, a slathering testament to the powers of corruption. Masterfully executed. Still poisoned. The way is still blocked, but less people will be eaten. In Radiance, may we find victory. As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear. brilliant confluence of skill and purpose. As victories mount, so too will resistance. Glittering gold, trinkets and baubles, paid for in blood. In time, you will know the tragic extent of my failings. She searches where others will not go, and sees what others will not see. In the end, every plan relies upon a strong arm and tempered steel.